here today with Gabby Luma from Tucson, Arizona, CEO of Mod Ventures. Mod Ventures is a joint venture with Beach Fleischmann, a large established firm in Arizona. And Gabby, always a pioneer in this business in terms of CPA firm business model and in the use of technology, is bringing some of her DNA to that big firm of 25, 26 partners. And we're going to hear today from Gabby on what's going on in the business, what's going on with tax season, and what the future holds for CPA firms and the clients of CPA firms. When did you know that the COVID crisis was real?
We truly are affected by the whole world. So we have clients in New York that, you know, things changed for them rather quickly. And when they started changing, we started realizing, oh my goodness, we're going to have to really buckle down. In Arizona, we started seeing shutdowns mid-March. And you know, that's when the governor came out and really set up the who are essential businesses and such. And then the cities and towns started shutting down businesses. And that's when things really got real for us. And when we started seeing that things were going to be shut down, we knew that potentially we could be in trouble.
So, Gabby, what I get out of this is that the firms that survive and thrive will be the ones that have learned how to get smart fast.
I agree with that completely.
Thank you very much.